हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज वैभवी गावड़े एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम। बिफोर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द एक्चुअल टॉपिक, वी विल सी अबाउट व्हाट इज एटम। सो आई एम राइटिंग हियर अबाउट एटम। सो एटम इज स्मॉलेस्ट इनविजिबल इनडिविजिबल in nature, that is atom is smallest, that is it is very small in size. Invisible means we can't see atom by our naked eye, it is very small. And indivisible means that atom cannot be divided into further particles. So atom having three characteristics, that is smallest, invisible and indivisible in nature. So atom having a specific shape or structure. So atom having spherical shape means it is round in structure. So atom having spherical shape. So next step will be that like atom having further particles, it is divided into subatomic particles. So it consists of first neutron, second protons and third electrons. So particles present inside the atom is called as subatomic particles. Subatomic particles is divided into three parts, that is neutrons, protons and electrons. So everyone has a specific charge, that is neutrons having neutral charge, that is zero charge. Second, protons having positive charge, that is plus charge, and electrons having negative charge, that is minus charge. So as we can see that each and every atom has, for example, time is having second as of SI unit for the time. For example, mass having kg as an SI unit. So similar to that, protons and electrons is also having a specific SI unit, that is charge. So protons having charge, that is plus 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 C. So you must be thinking about what is C. So C means coulomb. Coulomb is the charge. So charge for the proton is plus 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 coulomb. And for the electrons, charge is minus 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 C, that is coulomb. So and for the neutron, there is no charge as it have neutral charge. For the protons and electrons, there is having specific charge. For the protons, it is having plus 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 coulomb. And for the electrons, it is having minus 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 coulomb. We will be learning about mass of the subatomic particles. What is the mass for the subatomic particles? For the neutrons and protons, mass will be the same. That is 1.67 into 10 raised to minus 27 kg for neutrons and protons. And that for the electrons, it is having mass, that is 9.1 into 10 raised to minus 31 kg. So there is huge difference between neutrons, protons and electrons. That is, we can see that for the neutrons and protons, it is having 10 raised to minus 27, and that for the electrons, it is having 10 raised to minus 31 kg. So electrons is very, very smaller in size. So we can state that mass of electrons is very, very less as compared to mass of protons or mass of neutrons. Okay students, till now we have learned about structure of atom, its subatomic particles like protons, neutrons and electrons, its charge and its mass. So now we will learn about who discovered these subatomic particles, that is neutrons, protons and electrons. So for the first, that is neutrons has been discovered by Sir James Chadwick. So neutrons has been discovered by Sir James Chadwick. Next, protons has been discovered by Sir Rutherford. And protons is also known as Cannell ray. And for the electrons has been discovered by Sir J.J. Thomson. And electrons is also known as cathode ray. So these three terms has been discovered by, first I am repeating it again, for the first neutrons has been discovered by Sir James Chadwick, एंड फॉर द नेक्स्ट प्रोटॉन्स, प्रोटॉन्स हैज बीन डिस्कवर्ड बाय सर रदरफोर्ड एंड प्रोटॉन्स इज ऑल्सो नोन एज कैनल रे. एंड फॉर द थर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स हैज बीन डिस्कवर्ड बाय सर जे जे थॉम्सन एंड इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इज ऑल्सो नोन एज कैथोड रे. Now we will see the actual structure for the atom and its subatomic particles like protons, neutrons and electrons. So this is the actual structure for the atom. And this. Okay. So this is the actual structure for the atom. You can see this small center in the between. So it is called as nucleus. Center, it is located in the center of atom. It is called as nucleus. Inside the nucleus there is small spherical rounds and it is protons and neutrons. So protons and neutrons basically stay inside the nucleus. So it is consist of nucleus. Nucleus is consist of protons and neutrons and it stay inside the nucleus. And you can see this small spherical structure that is revolving around the nucleus, and this is called as electrons. So electrons revolve around the nucleus. I'm repeating it again. Nucleus is located inside the atom, and inside the nucleus it consists of protons and neutrons, and electrons is revolving around the nucleus. Okay. Students, here we have completed our today's topic, that is structure of atom. Thank you.